with those two bedrooms, both with built-in wardrobes, and a full bathroom, of course, in there, and the original kitchen as well. We have common parking, which, as you can see, on a busy Saturday, everyone's at home, and we still have plenty of parking left here today. Ladies and gents, it's got a flexible floor plan, all leading out onto that lovely sunny balcony, and you're, of course, here in the heart of everything you need to be within distance there, the cafes and shops and restaurants, and, of course, the Cooks River Park just down the road, and, of course, in the catchment for one of the area's finest local schools. Easy access to the city by those main roads, and public transport is just around the corner. Ladies and gents, this really is an opportunity perhaps for a first-time buyer or a long-term investor to put your mark on here, add a bit of value, and sit back and reap the rewards. Ladies and gents, I'm in your hands. It's over to you, looking for an opening bid offer. Where do we go? Where do we start? Who would like to get the bidding underway? I don't all shout out at once. Ladies and gents, I've got to tell you, as you know we are, selling here on behalf of the New South Wales trustee and guardian, and they have given us a fixed reserve. However, we are here to sell today, and that has been reflected in a very real deal. And 300,000, madam, thank you. And 300,000, we have our start. Just turn your paddle around there for me, madam. Just turn it around for me there. And that's bidder number 26, and we have our up, run away, and 300,000, one sale, take a $10,000 right. Nice red pebbles are a dead giveaway. At 300,000 is the bid now. I don't believe that Irish will be selling on one bid. At $300,000 is the bid. I'll call it 3 times, sir. At 310 it is. Just say 28 straight back, madam. At 310 is the bid now. At $310,000 the bid now. At 310 is the money. What do you say for the number 88 in the lead there? At $310,000. Ladies and gents, don't miss out. One opportunity. Make it your own. Put your mark on it. All the creativity you can put into them, reap the rewards. Ladies and gents, at $310,000, a gentleman to my left, to all my registered parties here today, I'll take a $10,000 rise from there if you like. At 310 is the money now, madam. Can I tempt you back in? Sir, at $310,000 the bid. I'll call it 3 times. What do you say now? And 320, sir. Let you think. I'll give you all the time you need, sir. It's my last auction for the day. Thank you very much, madam, for your bid there at 320. I do appreciate that. $320,000 is the bid now. 320 for money, what do you say? Can I take you back in now, sir? Giving you a moment there. It's still a magnificent find of that, let me tell you. At 320 is the phone bid. I'll go through there, sir, if you like. $340,000 into all my other registered parties. I haven't forgotten about you as well. At 340 is the money now. $340,000 is the bid. What do you say, sir? I'll take a 5. I didn't want to take 5s, but I'll take another one if you like. At 340 is the bid now. Say 45, sir. At $340,000, it's a lot of property I'm seeing behind me for that. What entry level price point? At $340,000 is the bid. It's great buying, ladies and gents. Look at this location. What a beautiful street. At 340 it is now, sir. I'll take a 5 if you like, sir. At $340,000. I'll call it 3 times. At $340,000, gents, can I tempt you in? At 340 is the money now. Sir? $345,000. Can I say we're getting so close to where we need to be? I will let you know the moment we are selling, but at $345,000 is the current bid. We are so far below where we've been guiding. You know it's good buying at that. Ladies and gents, at $345,000, I'll take a 1 if you like. $346,000. $346,000 it is. And 7. What do you say? A 347? I'll tell you what, I'll give you a moment to think about it if you like. 347, thank you if you did that, sir. 347's the money. Gents, you sat on your panel now, what do you say? At 340, if you wait until the last minute, this is it. At 347,000, take a one if you like, madam. I'll tell you what, give me one and I won't bother you again. At 347 is the current bid.
348.
348, thank you, madam. 348, say 49, sir. At 348 is the bid. Round me up at 350 if you like, sir. At 348's the money.
At
350. At 350 it is, sir. And can I say, Iris, at $350,000, we will have a new owner of the home here today. You've heard it here first. We are selling here at $350,000 to the gentleman to my left. At $350,000, the bid now. Can I tempt you back in? We are playing for keeps. At $350,000, the bid now. Shortly, I'll call it three times, ladies and gents. At $350,000. Don't lose it for one line. Pop a one on top at $350,000. We are selling here today at $350,000. I cannot be any clearer. We will have a new owner of the home. We are on the market. We are selling here at $350,000. Ladies and gents, I'll call it three times. Now's your chance. At $350,000 once. At $350,000 twice. 355, still magnificent buying at that, I believe. 355 is the money. What do you say, sir? I'll take a one if you like. Just a little bit of a touch up there. The kitchen and bathroom's got a really great flexible floor plan out to that sunny balcony. At 355 is the money now. Ladies and gents, we are selling here today. What do you say, sir? I'll just give you a moment. Thank you for your patience, sir, madam. I do appreciate it. At 357 it is. What do you say? Should I say 350? No, let's put it. Just 360. What do you say? At 357 for money. What do you say? I'll give you a second. 300 at $57,000. Thank you, sir. At 357. What do you say? I'll give you a second. It's still a great buy. It's still a great buy. But as you know, we are selling here already. At $357,000. Here's the bid. Last one. 357 is just against you at the moment. 58 is, I'll take it. A 9. Should we say 360 after all? 60 years, thank you, sir. We have $60,000. 2 bedrooms, bathroom, great flexible floor plan. 360 it is. So, madam, I tempt you back in. At $360,000. We are selling here today. Just give you a second there, sir. 62 it is. What do you say? At 362 is against you now. At 362,000 is the bid. At 362 the money now. What do you say? At 362,000. Did you say 365? Sure, I'll respect that, sir, if you're out. At 362,000 is the current bid. Gents, can I tempt you in at 362,000? Are you just waving your paddle there, madam?
Yes, I'm sorry.
That's okay, not a problem. At 362, at 362,000 is the bid there. Ladies and gents, it's 62 here. At 362 is the bid now. Great buying, great wide street. Beautiful, ready to go in there and make your stand. Ladies and gents, I will respect that and I thank you so much for your participation here today. At $362,000, I sell it away now. First time call at $362,000. Second, third, and final call. Do you have a better rocker? I'm 65, you say? 63 it is. Ooh, time. 63 it is. What do you say, sir? Good to see a smile on your face, sir. At 363. Do you want to pop a one on top? 363 it is. At 363,000. What do you say, sir? do you say, sir? Should you say 370? 68 it is now. All my registered parties, we nearly call it away then, so we are at the pointy end. It's $368,000. What are you saying, sir, madam? Can I tempt you back in? Give you a second there. That's a big decision. It's a great opportunity. Thank you, patient, sir. $368,000. Should we say 370? 368 is a bit now. Great buying at that. Fabulous flexible floor plan, lovely sunny balcony. What do you say, sir? 370 it is. 370, sir. Are you sure, sir?
Yes.
I'll respect that, but I'm happy to tempt you back in with a one if you like. It's 370 at the moment. No? Okay, at $370,000 is the current bid. $370,000 is the bid now. I'll pull it away, Iris. I'm selling now at $370,000 first. Second, third, and final time. Sir, do I have your best? At $370,000, I'm selling, sold. Congratulations. Thank you.